Well, Jimmy, I guess there's only one thing we can do. Strap up and strap on.
Welcome to Season X.
All you moist cunts and gentle fox, it's Stryker and Little Jimmy coming on you on Friday night for week 15 of
Season X.
We are back yet again and we are climbing to the zenith out of this hellhole. That is the multiverse. That's right, we've been stuck with the TVA for the past 15 weeks. Coming at you again in another couple of weeks, but we have seen some fucking variants. I mean, I swear to God, there's a variant here of Charlize Theron that has just a massive horse cock, and there's some version of Spider-Man and Gwen Stacy in which Peter Parker is fucking rich, where he married the ass and bought the tits. But that is beside the point. We have some great action to bring you this week on, it's week 15, yeah. Season X, something like that. Let's get down to the field. And ravaging, Rick Moranis is back this week after his hiatus on the plains of ecstasy. Or something like that. The clouds of ecstasy, I don't know. He was hurt, maybe. But I heard there was a lot of cocaine in Viagra, so they kind of offset each other. Anyway, Heroes of Wrestling coming into this week at 0-13, the absolute bottom of the league, as Ron Travolta kicks off. Blanchard brings it up to the near side and gets a decent return. Heroes of Wrestling set to take over after a devastating loss last week, 28-26. But Jake the Snake brings it up to the near side. He had 188 yards rushing last week. Second and two. Shotgun snap. Valentine looking to pass. It is caught for the first down. TVA. Defense trying to make something happen here on the opening drive. Stops him at the line of scrimmage. Second and 10. 4:17 to go. Pitch out to Jake the Snake, who's only going to get 1 yard. Third and 9. For the Heroes. I don't know if I want to call them the Heroes. I don't know if I should just say wrestling. But Jake the Snake is up the near side. He's to the 20 and to the 15. Brought down. But it's a first down. Inside the red zone. Hand off here, near side again. Jake the Snake makes a couple tacklers, miss, touchdown. Jake the Snake Roberts, the dirty fuck, bringing the python into the ring. And I'm not just talking what's in that bag. He's carrying his own sack betwixt his legs. The kick is up and through the uprights, complete. 7-0. Heroes of Wrestling take an early lead. 3:29 for the untimed down is Darth Brooks. Coming up to the middle of the field, gets about to the 27. TVA coming into this week, number 15 in the power rankings, 9-4. Rick Moranis dumps it off for his first play back after a few weeks. They won last week 41-7, slapping the far right conservatives of Get Off My Lawn with a righteous liberal teabag. That is not a political affiliation of Little Jimmy and I. I'm just saying it for the joke, so go fuck yourself! Anyway, Moranis looking to pass. Plenty of time. Dumps it down to the Macho Mandolph. It's incomplete. 2nd and 10 for the TVA. 2:37 to go in the first. Moranis pitches out to Chester Drawers. There's nobody there. He's up the near side. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. Is anybody going to get him? No, they're not. Touchdown! TVA! Chester Drawers with the gallop up the field. swinging it like he knows how, putting those drawers out there so the little kids can climb up and let it fall on them and kill them. Kickoff, Ron Travolta, we're tied. 7-all, 209 for the untimed. Play. Shakes a tackler, gets not much else. First and 10 for the heroes of wrestling here. 209, pitch out to Jake the Snake up the near side. Shakes a tackler, threw him across the fucking ring on that one. 153, another handoff to Jake the Snake. Not gonna get anywhere. Third and 1. With 1:44 to go. I think we know the game plan for the heroes of wrestling here. Sack by Frazier Ramode. His brother Niles the Crocodile here on the TVA loves that gay oral sex. He can deep throat like a son of a bitch. Can he, Jimmy? You shut your fucking hole. Anyway, there's the punt. Avril Lavigne up the near side to the 20. And finally hit and brought down by Mantel. Mantel. Don't know who the fuck that is. Anyway, first and 10 for the TVA. Hand off to Chester Drawers to the near side. They're gonna see what he can do this game, giving him a moment in the sunshine on this pass-heavy offense. Second and 3. 109 to go. Play action. But Nikolai Volkov brings the sack. Another handoff. No. Play action. Defensive pressure. King Kong Bundy himself takes him down. A mixture of him and Butterbean, the inspiration for the Mike Tyson punch out on NES. The punt is away to Rogers, who's going to bring it up the middle of the field and get about to the 23-yard line. First and 10. The heroes of wrestling taking over. Valentine hands off to Jake the Snake right up the middle, gets a gain of 5. 31 seconds in the first here. Valentine hands off again. Jake the Snake right up the middle gets the first down for the heroes. God, that bourbon is good. That play is not. Absolutely annihilated at the line of scrimmage by the TVA defense. Pitch this time cutting to the middle. Now to the near side, the 40, the 45, and the 50 for the first down. That's the end of the first quarter right there. Heroes of Wrestling driving down the field at the halfway mark. Jake the Snake right up the middle for a gain of 1, second and 9. Valentine handing off to Jake the Snake. This time a loss, and it's a fumble. It's recovered by Cena Turner. Gee, he is at bay. They're, oh, it's a fucking absolutely cunt slapped. The defender. Cena Turner for the scoop and score. Touchdown, TVA! 4:22 in the second, and a massive defensive play as the kick goes through the uprights. 14-7, TVA. The kick by Ron Travolta is down to about the 20, and Blanchard is hit immediately, shakes him off, comes to the near side to the 31, first and 10. 4:22 to go. Valentine, pitch out to Roberts. This is all they fucking have. Jake the Snake Roberts looking to carry all of the meat down the field. Valentine is sacked by Cena Turner. The scoop and score, and now a sack on the game. Probably a personal best here for Cena Turner for this one. Valentine looking to pass, has an open receiver, diving attempt by Jake the Snake, but it's fumbled. Defense recovers. TVA, Rick the Pitman Hart, the variant of the owner himself, with the fumble recovery. A fantastic offensive play that got nowhere. Just like that offensive play by the TVA. Loss of 11, second and 21. As Stan Lane gets the sack. Massive pass down the far side. It's caught by Macho Mandolph. Touchdown, TVA. Macho Mandolph with another soaring reception. Ravaging Rick Moranis with an absolute piss missile down the far sideline, and it's 21-7 TVA. Offensive mistakes wrecking the heroes of wrestling here. Blanchard shakes the first tackler, gets a few more yards, first and 10 for Heroes of Wrestling, motion to the near side. Hand off to Jake the Snake to the near side. Carving back to the middle, he's at midfield and gets up to about the 48-yard line. First and 10. Valentine, pitch out to Roberts again, gets nowhere, actually a loss of 5. Second and 15, 2:21 left to go in the half. Shotgun snap, looking Valentine, throws it deep down the field, and to nobody, he overthrew the receiver. 2:02 with third and 15 for the Wrestling Heroes here. Valentine looking to pass. They have to get something going here. Finally dumps it down to the middle of the field to Blanchard, who gets the first down. And we are at 138, 21-7 for the TVA. Pitch out to Jake the Snake. To the near side, only getting a couple there. Let's call it 3, 2, 7. 1:28 left to go. Motion out. Single back. Jake the Snake hit immediately. 3rd and 10, loss of 3 on the play. Motion again, single back. Hand off to Jake, no. Play action and Shania Dwayne! The Rock of whose bed have your boots been under? It's Shania Dwayne's balls. Here's the field goal attempt. Kick is through the defense, soaring down the field, and it's wide, right in. Well, it's not an incomplete kick. Well, it kind of is, but it's missed. Nobody fucking cares. Moranis, open receiver. Down the far sideline, it's Macho Mandolph again, it's copped. He's at the 20, nobody's gonna get him. Touchdown! TVA! Macho Mandolph! Another magical reception. As he flies off the turnbuckle that is the far sideline. 28-7 TVA. This is getting out of hand. Jimmy and I are gonna get it in our hands here in just a fucking second. There's Blanchard up the near side, but who the fuck gives a shit?
Here's my bourbon sip.
Delicious. Anyway, here's Jake the Snake up the near side and gets to... No, he doesn't! There's a fumble and it's Picardy B! Picardy B with the ass... juice, lumpy fatness injected in there with the recovery. Field goal attempt to end the half is dinged off the upright. No good. 10 seconds for the Heroes of Wrestling. Can they make something happen? It's doubtful. Jake the Snake up the near side is brought down at the line of scrimmage, taking us to halftime. Little Jimmy, what do you think about what the Heroes of Wrestling have to do in order to come back this half?
Yeah, that's what I thought. You just shut your fucking face hole.
Anyway, we're back with the second half. Heroes of Wrestling kicking off to the TVA. Caught at the 20 by Darth Brooks, brought out to about the 26. First and 10. Start of the third quarter here. Moranis passes blocked and incomplete. Defensive pressure in his face, but did his best to get it away. Moranis pitches out to Chester Drawers to the far side, makes a couple tacklers miss, and is finally brought down after a gain, let's say, probably about 15 there. First and 10. What do you think, little... Shut up! Anyway, sack by the Iron Sheik. The penultimate bad guy of the 80s and 90s when it was appropriate to stereotype in the WWF. Atlantis Morissette gets the pass for the first down. TVA marching down the field, a minute off the clock, pitch out to Chester Drawers, carving his way up to the middle of the field, gets a gain of 6. Second and 4, TVA, single back. Hand off, no, play action, sacked by the Iron Sheik yet again. Back when Vince McMahon didn't give a fuck. He was just back in his office saying, take your shirt off. Just put him in overalls. Look at him. He's just vascular. Incomplete pass takes us to 2nd and 10. 3:17 left to go in the third. Hand off to Chester Drawers. No play action. Sacked by Stan Lane. For 3rd and 21 for the TVA. About time for another sailing pass to the Macho Mandolph, but Rick Moranis is sacked by Iron Sheik for the hat trick. On the sacks, TVA is going to have to punt it away, and that's what the Heroes of Wrestling needed to start this half. Passes through the back of the end, or not pass, the punt. God, I don't know what I'm fucking talking about anymore. Pitch out to Jake the Snake Roberts. Get 7 on the play. We know what the Heroes of Wrestling are going to do. Another pitch, surprisingly enough, and Jake the Snake is brought down for a loss. 3rd and 5, Heroes of Wrestling trying to get something going, and they go back to the same play. This time he's going to get the first down. Brought down after a gain of about 8, 9, maybe 10. Fuck it, I don't care. Hand off again. Loss of 2. 2nd and 12, single back motion. Hand off up the middle, Jake the Snake brought down to the line of scrimmage. 3rd and 12, Heroes of Wrestling. Valentine looking to pass finally. Still got plenty of time, deep down the field. Is it gonna be caught? It is! It's caught by Scorpio at the 10, at the 5, touchdown! Heroes of Wrestling! 28-13 is Greg Valentine. Passes it, finally, down the field for the touchdown. The kick is through the defense and the uprights. 14-28 for the TVA, leading as we get the kickoff with 1:19 left to go. Darth Brooks hit at the 20 and brought down. 1st and 10, TVA. Wrestling Heroes have to make a great defensive stop here. Moranis looking to pass. Dumps it down to Atlantis Morissette, who gets to the 40, out to the middle of the field, out to the 40, the other 40, finally brought down. 1st and 10 for the TVA, 44 seconds to go in the third quarter. Handoff, no. Iron Sheik with his 4th sack of the game. Coming in with blood, oil, sand, and God damn it, Anakin Skywalker would be pissed right now. Just too much sand. 3rd and 17, 25 seconds to go. And another sack by the Iron Sheik straight up the middle. With a belly button that could drill for fucking oil. And they're going to have to punt the TVA. They do. Down the field, Giabides gets it down to Rogers. It's in the end zone for the touchback. 1st and 10, Heroes of Wrestling. Defense holding out. Can the offense make something happen? Pitch to Jake the Snake. Carves his way to the middle of the field to the first down. Does he get it? He does! 1st and 10, Heroes of Wrestling. End of the third quarter, 28-14. 5 minutes on the clock. Valentine should have passed there. He's going to run it himself up the far side. Gets to the first down marker. No, 2nd. And 1, hand off to Jake the Snake for sure, pitch out to the near side. He gets the first down a little bit more, sheds a tackler, finally brought down. 1st and 10 for the Heroes of Wrestling. Eating a whole bunch of clock here that they don't have the bank account to back up. 2nd and 10. Valentine pitch out to Roberts. He's up the near side, only getting a few. 3rd and 6. They have to look to pass here. They will play action fake. Defensive pressure to the middle of the field. It's caught by Butch. Butch gets it at the middle of the field. 1st and 10. Pitch out to Roberts on the first down play. Near sideline. Brought down after a gain of 4. 2nd and 6. They're not going to win it this way, but they're sure as fuck going to fucking try. Roberts brought down behind the line of scrimmage. 3rd and 10 for the Heroes of Wrestling here. Jake the Snake gets a gain of 2, 4th and 8. They're going to have to punt it away here. No, they're going for it. It's Valentine who didn't pass it. Cena Turner with the sack and a terrible decision by Valentine to try and take it himself. Pass down to Stone Cold Steve Austin Powers as a caught diving attempt incomplete. TVA going for broke. Actually, they're all in the money. They're winning fucking everything. but Needhart brings him down. Third and 18 for the TVA. Well in the lead here, just trying to see what kind of pissant plays they can make happen, and there's nothing doing there. Fourth and 17 punt by Vieri Gaiabides. Down to Rogers. Is it going to the end zone? No, he gets it at his own 6-yard line to the middle of the field. He goes down to the near side finally and is brought down at about the 28-yard line, and he's hurt. The man is getting carted off the field, Tommy Rogers. Probably a ruptured spleen or maybe a failed liver. Who knows? They were all on the drugs. Hand off to Roberts up to the near side. Hit and brought down for a loss of 1, 2nd and 11. Final timeout taken with 1:59 left to go. Down 14 points are the Heroes of Wrestling here. Defensive swarming! Cena Turner with yet another sack. MVP of the game is that thing. Ben Winnie the Deadpool. Driving a nail in the coffin of the wrestling heroes here. Hand off to Jake the Snake up the middle. Carves his way. He's out to the 35-yard line. Finally brought down with 1:20 to go. First and 10. Heroes of Wrestling still. Or wait. What the fuck happened there? What? Some sort of turnover. I don't know what happened, but Macho Mandoff has the pass and a touchdown for the TVA. Little Jimmy and I looked away for half a second, didn't know what the fuck happened. Turnover on downs, I'm not really sure. I can't rewind it. This is live, damn it. Maybe you all can go and look back. I don't know. Nor do I fucking care. 35-14 TVA with less than a minute to go. Heroes of Wrestling. All but done. We just have to hear the final whistle as the He-Mandalorian gets the sack. By the power of Gandalf the Grey, the defense will make the stop. Valentine runs right into Cena Turner's balls and breasts. It's horrifying, folks. Frazier Ramon with another sack. I mean, what the fuck are you gonna do? I mean, this is worse than the owner of Broforce. It really is. It's just a pathetic showing. And the TVA have it. Ravaging Rick Moranis gets a loss. There, 2nd and 8, 2nd and goal, 16 seconds to go. Doesn't matter, pitch out to Chester Drawers. Can he get a touchdown here? He does! Touchdown, just getting it across. The goal line is Chester Drawers. 41-14, the TVA. Tis glorious. Kick is through the defense and uprights. 42-14. With 4 seconds to go on the untimed return here. Blanchard, up the middle of the field. Somehow the ROM decided to give him plus 50 speed. Valentine is going to pass here for the final play of the game through the defense and incomplete. 42-14. The TVA comes away victorious. What an incredible, incredible game. And in fact, this is the wrong music. There we go, the TVA! 42-14. Over the Heroes of Wrestling for this Week 15 matchup. The Heroes of Wrestling going to 0-14 and the TVA improving to 10-4. There are your stats. Jake the Snake Roberts with 119 yards rushing. Chester Drawers, 97 yards and a touchdown or two. Can't really remember. But right there, you see it. The difference in quarterbacks here was the passing game ravaging Rick Moranis with 254 yards. Macho Mandoff, 169 yards receiving. Nice. And you love to see it. I'm Stryker. That's little Jimmy beside me, behind me, and always bent over in front of me. We'll see you guys in a couple of weeks.